It's another Saturday, working here in the bathroom. And I have some more mudding to do. I need to clean up what I got and do more of a finishing coat and maybe paint. I mean, part of me wants to just sand this and paint. And part of me wants to sand this, put another coat and paint. But I'm not sure what I'm going to do yet. Let me know if you guys can see me. Sometimes it takes YouTube a little while to get things actually streaming. I wonder where all that extra footage goes. Hey, you must finally be able to see me. Great progress so far. Yeah, thank you. I'm getting there. I'm kind of debating whether or not I should just start painting. Although I can still see the little mesh in the corners, and I really don't like it when that happens. But I'm anxious to just be done. But I think I'll just do some more sanding. I brought some water. I was going to do some wet sanding. It's just dust-free, a little bit nicer, but I still have some pretty big bumps. I might have to do a little bit of light, regular sanding before I do the wet sanding. I'll have to hurry it up. And get this over with, you know. See you after the ad. Well, I'm glad the ad's working. I had a hard time with the monetization on live videos last night. It was a difficult thing. Work clothes on? No, I should have work clothes on, but I don't. Got to see Papa Doug today. Papa Doug is in passing by. He went and got his RV. He's in the process of moving from California to Wisconsin. And he went and picked up his RV in California, and they're driving it back through. So they're staying in the RV over by the lake that's close by here. And he's going to come over this evening, and we're going to have a fire pit and some hamburgers, and then we're going to take all the kids go bowling and go bowling with him. He loves to go bowling, and so it's been a long time. So that should be fun. I guess I don't need to really wait. I also got, I did get finally remember to get, where did I put it? Oh, there we go. Another light switch. I don't know if you can see this wire here. But you guys may remember that I had the light up here that was just a vent and a fan. And then I decided I need a heater in here probably too, because there's no room for air to get in here. And there's no vent in here. It's going to be cold. So I did get a heater and just slid this extra wire through. But I only have a single gang thing. So I got one of these light switches that have got two switches on a single gang like that. So one can be for the light and fan, and one can be for the heater. I need to put that dude on. The heck did the screwdriver go? I gotta hurry it up and get going. Who is Papa Doug? Papa Doug is my stepdad. So he was married to Grandma Kitty. And he's the dad that raised me. We're always glad to get to see him. Be cute to get nautical themed towels and accessories. I was thinking about that actually for the first time. I had to get one of those. I needed an outlet cover. And I got one of those cheapy plastic ones. And I thought, hey, I needed to have some sort of cool nautical outlet covers. But I don't, so I got the plastic ones. They're just a couple cents, but I need to look online, see if I can find some good nautical style. I think maybe something that had ropes in it, or maybe something like sandstone looking something. Are going to be in the dark here for a little bit while I change this out. Where did my needle nose pliers go? Did I have needle nose pliers already? I swear I did. Oh, they're in my pocket. Light switch goes up for on, down for off, but these ones go left instead of up. So I gotta make sure I get this right side up. There we go. Taking this to the dark side. So I think I'll make the top one up will be the light, and the other one will be it's a light switch, and so it's, as long as the lights, I don't touch them both at the same time, I'm good. And it's the neutral going through there, so it's, it just completes the circuit. There we go.
It's not better to use a pull cap for your bathroom light switch. Electricity and water cannot mix, so keep them apart.
I'm not sure what you're talking about. The reason why water and electricity doesn't mix. Water is actually not a conductor of electricity. You think that it is, but it's not. Water doesn't conduct electricity. What water will do is will ground you better. Salt water conducts electricity, but regular water does not. That's why I have the neutral blown through the light switch, just to be a little safer. So that way, if they happen to be sitting in a puddle of water, there's no danger of being electrocuted. We also have GFCIs protecting this whole building, or this whole room. I get a three-way switch. Did somebody give me a three-way switch? got to get my multimeter here and find out how this switch is wired. It's not apparently wired the way all my other switches like this are wired. I think it's the top and the bottom of each side that makes the circuit, not the left and the right. Yeah, go ahead. You're worried for me? Don't be worried for me. There's no one in the neutral going through here. But I'll turn the breaker off. That's probably better anyways. Hey Asher, which of these did you been turning off for me downstairs? Can't be that one. I don't think. Maybe it is. Okay. Thank you. This is some weirdo thing that joins them together. If you want them to be, I gotta break this thing off if I don't want it to be. That's why that happened. Can you give me just a second? This darn thing is a common feed option. Normal light switch, I have to turn it off. Waste all this time on a stupid light switch. This is going to take me 5 seconds. Hey there, Sandy. Good to see you. There we go. When is Judah's birthday review coming out? Well, it's not, I mean, it's just going to be part of our regular vlog. But pretty soon. I mean, we stopped giving them birthday parties when they turned 13. So, 12 is their last themed birthday party. But we did get some footage of going to the park for his birthday and that kind of stuff. So we'll get it out soon. And he opened his presents. Get you some stuff ordered for your party. Is that going to be fun? So you want an army party, right? Is it actually 16. Alright, that should do it. Okay, Asher, you can turn it back on. Okay, we got that up. And the heater? There's the heater, and that gets hot instantly. It's nice to have that up and done. Hopefully you're well. I'm looking mighty thin. Well, that's a compliment. I'm trying to look mighty thin. I'm riding my bike like crazy. I think my body needs to recover a little bit. I'm sore. Someone keeps playing jokes on me, sending me messages. Okay. I think it's time to Get the drywall mud up, 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 up. Get it done. I don't know if I want to do the regular sanding or if I want to do all wet sanding. I think I got to do some regular sanding, actually. I just better hurry up and do it. Hey, Chad. Good to see you. Where the heck did I put the... Shoot, this is sitting on the wire. There we go. Good to see you, Pam. Alrighty, well, I don't like getting you guys' view all smoky, but where the heck is my ventilator thing? It is nice to get to see this vent fan do such a good job getting the dust out of here. Once I finally stop. Sorry, Holly, I'm not ignoring you. There you are. I see you. I'm not afraid of coronavirus, just the dust. It's not fun having drywall boogers. Well, it's gonna get cloudy in here.
Thank you.
that looks pretty dusty on the camera. It is dusty in here, but it's not near as dusty as it looks. I can still see you guys pretty good, but the screen you're looking at is pretty much all white. I'm just getting the rough stuff. The really roughest parts. Down a little bit in here. I need to do in the shower there, but I can move the thing for that. cover the computer up. I should do that. I should have done that by now. Oh well. Let's see how fast it takes. How long it takes the fan to clear this room out of some dust. Camera needs glasses too, yeah. Oh, there's a spider. I'm not smashing you on the nice drywall, Mr. Spider. Hard to kill a spider with a sponge. Yeah, dust on the laptop, that's okay. I know a computer guy who's pretty good. As long as it doesn't get wet in here or moist in here, I don't have anything to worry about. I can blow it out with my air compressor. I'll sweep it all up when I get all done. How to remove drywall dust from your laptop tutorial. Yeah. As long as it doesn't get moist, I can blow it right out. I can already see spots that I missed. It's hard to see with the glasses get all dusty. I can't see as close. I'll do some dustless sanding here in a second. I gotta get that spot bugging me. Moon ya for a million subs? I'd moon you for a million subs. Nah, I wouldn't. I don't actually care that much. Well, we're sanding. Doing some drywall mud sanding and maybe some more mud on top of it. And then possibly painting, I don't know. Papa Doug's going to be here to have hamburgers maybe around 5:30 or so. And I'm still sore from riding my bike. I may not go as heavy as I thought I would today. Oh. Just watch me fix my pants. Isn't that nice? I guess the thing to do would be to finish the hard sanding over here, then just do dustless sanding on the rest of it. Camera, sand a little bit above the shower. Or you guys will have a ride all the way down. Thankfully that landed on the bucket. I didn't want to hurt my camera. I think I'm gonna have to make this a little more stable. Was that gonna make you sick? Thank you. with the cloud of dust. Missy, good to see you. That shower's gonna need a good bath. I like that. Okay, let's see, what do I got going here? You can see all that dust just flying out the hole up there. Up and out. It's working so good. Okay. I hate, and I mean hate, dry hands. It sucks. And now I got drywall dust on my hands. I'm supposed to plunge my hands into this water, and I'm not anxious to do that. So I'm picking the wussy way out, and I got some gloves. Rather glove. Kids are, Thomas is here playing Sea of Thieves, and Justus is playing some games, and Solly's playing some games. Asher must be upstairs. I'm pretty happy with this seam. I'm not going to do any more on it. I think I did 2 coats on this one last time. The rest of them are going to need another coat of mud. In fact, I should maybe just do that now. I think I should. Are there any other spots I need to get though? Yep, I'm definitely going gray in this room. I think I was doing that anyways though. Red shirt day or white shirt day? Yeah, we don't have a white shirt day, but we really don't have a yellow day either. I totally should have put on work clothes. to hear all about it. Okay. Let's put this back in here. I need to do that corner more than I need to do anything else right now. See the dumb tape through there. I hate that. I hate paper tape. So much more work. Some thing has the audacity to call it half the work. Half the work. Twice the work. Work clothes when I worked on the pond. I do have work clothes. I just don't always do it. I'm guilty of that my entire life. I got a new corner tool. My other one had a screw loose and it was tearing things up. Literally a screw loose as an old one. That looks pretty good. Should have gotten an outside tool, outside corner tool, but I did not. Patience for money? I do not have the patience for money. I need it done right now. Jobs that are like, slather this on, wait a few hours, do it again, do not fit my style. Because my style is, if I can do it in 3 hours, I'm going to try to do it in two. Find a better way to do it to make it go faster. But no matter what I do, I can't make drying time go faster. You're not following. I'm just adjusting the camera. multi-tool both inside and outside corners, because if they had that, it would look like a cat, it would look like a bludgeon from medieval times that Judah was making. The outside corner is totally inverted. I imagine somebody's tried to do it, some sort of tool that converts and has a hinge in the middle. But anything like that is just not going to be a good tool, because it's about the smoothness of the metal that makes this work the best. Painting today, but probably not going to happen. But man, I'm sick of working on this room. I want to get to moving. I want to do the tile and throw all the stuff in and be done with this room. And I just don't seem to have the oomph that I had before when Andrea was alive. I'd get up early and I'd work all day. I'd work from like 10 to like 5 p.m. and get tons of projects done. And it seems like now, my bane is not getting the stupid mud at Walmart when I was there this week. If I have to go to the store first, it always cuts my days down in time. Hi, baby girl. Close up of that tool? Sure. Actually, why am I wearing a mask? I don't have to be wearing a mask anymore. I'm not sanding anymore. Thank you, Claudia. You're funny. No, you are funny. I love you, baby girl. What? I'm not a jerk. I'm a junk? What is a junk? You're a goober. You're a funny girl. You're funny. It's not a matter of not having it on my list. I wasn't there to shop. I was in Gillette to do computer jobs. If I just took my brain. What, baby girl? Water's in the bucket. Who's a magician? Yeah, little Claudia is hilarious. That's how Claudia shows love. I don't know what the five love languages are. But there's probably got to be a love language called sarcasm and insults. That's how Claudia shows love. In the nicest, sweetest way. It sounds terrible, but it's just a fun little thing that she does. It's just how she is. Magician. Oh, I see. I thought somebody was actually a magician. I was like, who are we talking about who's a trained magician? No, this is all just experience, and I'm actually not very awesome at mudding. I'm very acceptable, and if I really took my time on it, I can do a really good job. But
I try to, for mudding, I try to aim at about the 75th percentile, 75th percentile. It's not going to be the world's greatest mudding, but it'll be plenty good. At this point, there's so many other jobs that need done. So many other jobs. I don't want to be wasting them on the same thing week after week after week. I could be working in the garden. Be working on... I need to hang up my awning, my new awning outside over my door. The other one's all torn to shreds. It looks terrible.
Dad, yeah, I love that too.
Up, up, up. I need to go continue this and get all the way out of this room and get upstairs.
Makes a habit of where she grows up. People don't care for it and take it the wrong way.
Everybody grows out of everything. Everybody's, I mean, there's a reason why people have the terrible twos. The terrible twos are a very valuable time to a toddler. That's not where she's at anymore, but heck, maybe it is. They learn what's good and what's acceptable, and it's not all about them, and they learn those things. And Claudia is just fun. She really isn't harsh. She just likes to have fun. She likes to tease. That's going to be her style, to be a laughy, teasing type person. That's really what her personality is. I'm legitimately not worried about it. It's just, if she thinks she's really hurt your feelings, she doesn't like it. And when things are really insulting, she doesn't like it either. She just likes... I mean, Asher's kind of got the same thing. Asher's got kind of a dark sense of humor, but he doesn't mean it at all. He's a very, very loving boy. It's just how he is, and I think Claudia just has a healthy, a bigger dose of whatever it is that Asher has. She turns out like Asher, that's okay too. Get this done so I can get ready for Papa Doug to come. I'm probably not painting today. I know what needs to be concerned with. I know it doesn't seem like it, but I'm actually pretty experienced in raising children. I know I'm a dad, and people think dads suck at raising kids, but I'm pretty good at it, and I have a lot of them, and I've been doing it a long time. So I know the things I need to be concerned with, and really, Claudia isn't one of them. At least not on that. Getting her to clean up, and to not throw things on the floor or put dirt clean clothes back in the laundry again. She does a lot of that. There's things I need to work on her on, but okay, well, I gotta get this clean this corner tool up for the next use.
Yeah.
You're the whooshing around like the other day. Are you hearing the, is it sound messed up again?
I hope not. That was a sound card, but I'm hoping you're not, I'm hoping it's not doing it now. Claudia have an awesome relationship. If she really thinks that she hurt my feelings, she will be very sad. That's how she is.
She doesn't really, she's not really mean. She's just ornery.
And I wouldn't trade her for anything else. How she is awesome. Andrea thought it was great and wonderful and funny, and I do too, and she's my daughter and I love her. There is an exhaust fan going right now. But I heard the sound you guys heard. I checked it here before I started, and it was doing it. And the sound card freaked out. I reinstalled the drivers, and now it's working just fine. So get you guys a close up of what I'm actually doing down here. That's totally true. I didn't hear your magician joke, man, Pam, but I'm not bothered by it. Are you talking to me, Sully? Oh, okay. I didn't hear you if you're talking to me. Come in here if you need something.
of kids who gets along. What did you say there? About kids who gets along with who the most. Like, there are certain kids that are more similar to you or Andrea. So Thomas is like a carbon copy of me. I think Asher favors the Blakeman side of the family, Andrea's mom's side of the family. Farfel gets along. Justus, they all get along really well. And there's times we've had situations where some for a while they don't get along with one kid or another. Their own little cliques and such.
But generally they all get along really well. Eden and Justus are like the best of friends. And side. I can caulk that. I probably should caulk it anyways. That corner next to the tub.
Goodness, that is awesome.
Okay. I'm not excited about doing this. This is not terribly fun. Should be doing something else upstairs.
I gotta get this into a place where I can paint next week. That's
what I gotta do.
That's what I gotta do. I can't get my tool in that corner for more than an inch or so. Sorry. Happy with that. Get rid of the last little bits of the mesh. You want to see my ugly ceiling in there? Thank you.
Okay.
That's pretty good. I don't know how close I can get and kind of show you up close what I'm actually doing. I don't know how well you can actually see that. A little ridge in there where that mesh tape was. Not quite enough mud in it.
Say I can sand later doesn't have to be perfect. And why say, why wasn't I more careful?
Isn't that the absolute truth? Absolute truth. Feather it a little bit, but okay.
I'm glad I got this bucket of water now. I can wash my tool off.
You mud twice, that's it. You know what? That sounds about right for me. The first time I watched a video on how to do it years ago, it was like 15 times or something. Not really, but it was a lot of times. And I did it one time that way. And now I just don't really care. This bathroom's already going to be nicer than our other bathroom. Texture the walls, no. You know, I used to think texture the walls was something I liked. Andrea convinced me otherwise and said, that's terrible. It looks terrible. Never do that. And so I will never do that. Some more mud in there, and there's not enough.
you're supposed to, I mean,
what I had heard you're supposed to do it is
you got to get further and further out with thinner and thinner mud and feather it, you know, out a foot or so from each joint. And so you can, the illusion, it's all about making an illusion that the wall is not bumping in the corners. I don't care. I've not been one, much one for illusions.
I like reality just fine.
That all looks pretty good on that side. Okay, now you do that top one. Yes. I'll hurry up. Papa Doug's coming at like 5:30. I told him to be 5:30 and 6:30, but if we're going to go bowling after we go eat, I'm thinking it's going to have to be around 5:30. Heck, I probably should get the hamburgers ready even before that. I start cooking hamburgers at 5. Start making the hamburgers by about 15 to 5. Texture wall seems to be more a California thing. That might be. That's where I'm from, so maybe that's true.
But Andrew would never do it in a million years. She says that looks awful.
I almost licked my hands. I don't think that would taste very good. Up that corner. I did that last stroke. There we go. That's better. Oh my gosh. I totally forgot that joint right here. It's not even tape on it. Ow! How did I forget that? 326 now. I guess I'm okay for now. Oh man, I just dodged a giant group of drywall mud and almost got on my shirt. Let's slow down. I gotta get that off the floor, it's gonna make a mess. stab the wall. Right, already mudded.
Smooth it out. All right.
Well, thank you, Betty. I am ready to be done. I think it's my biking. My body hasn't... I've been not letting it recover for the whole exercise thing. I gotta put tape on that. And so I'm just kind of more tired than normally would be. This stuff with my knife, it might be a bad idea. Customer calling. Somebody's having an emergency on their computer. Darn it. Choice. I gotta find some scissors. I don't know if there's any scissors in here. Let's go upstairs and see if I can find some scissors. You guys, where's Hannah? Okay, because the back door is open. I was making sure she didn't run away or something. No, we're not going anywhere. We're going to go bowling after dinner, after Daddy makes hamburgers for dinner. Well, then we'll go bowling. Your nice little weird scissors, Andrea, on drywall tape. She loves these little scissors. You want to help me? I don't have anything for you to do right now, little girls. Sponge? How about no? That's just gonna make a mess. It's got a bunch of white stuff on it, and you got nice red dress on. Maybe I can get the mud thick enough on this that I won't have to do it again next week.
corner tool. That's pretty good. A little bit better right here on the edge. I messed it up. That's good. I gotta do that joint. What? Anna said something? I can't hear you, baby girl.
What was that? I don't see a giant slob of mud on them laptops, so I guess that's good.
What's going on, baby girl? What happened? You get an owie?
Where? Let me see.
Was it hot? I think she did. What was she eating? Was she eating something?
She was just awesome.
We'll get her some milk.
I'm gonna do some sort of tiley things on the ceiling. Makes me not want to try as hard on the ceiling, but at the same time, sanding. I think I'm going to try to just wet sand that. That is crazy.
Crazy. You guys are crazy.
Well, I think I'm going to try to just do some wet sanding. On the ceiling.
that stuff nice and wet, and then it just dissolves. Makes it look nice and smooth, and you don't have any dust to deal with. Ugh. Oh my gosh, I still on the bottom of my corner tool. I don't want to be tracking mud all over the place. The second joints again, the tape's all hidden. I think I'm just going to sand it one more time lightly. No electric sander, just maybe a wet sander or a hand sander, and then paint. Ooh, that's a big old blob, I gotta fix that. I do need to do the hamburgers. I gotta make the hamburgers too, so I think I will wrap it up. Maybe we'll go live when I do the hamburgers, maybe not. I don't know if Papa Doug's wild about that. He probably isn't, in fact. But it will look beautiful. I'll be so excited when I get this done. So excited. Andrea would be just giddy with glee. Right now, what would happen if Andrea was alive? She'd be painting tonight. She'd be painting tonight. She loved to paint. And although, in reality, she didn't like actually painting. But she loved to do it. She loved the results of painting. So, I'd say, no, I need to do one more sanding, baby doll, and then you can paint. And she'd say, no, it's fine, it's not that big a deal. I'll just sand the big rough edges, and then I'm going to paint. It's going to look so great. And I said, it's not good enough yet. She said, it's good enough. That's what she'd say. That spot missed on the ceiling of the tiny little wall.
No, I got that, thankfully. Although I didn't go again.
I can just sand that, though. I'm not that wild about it. This is just 2x4s that are naked here. And I slathered some drywall mud on them last week, and it actually worked really good. It looks like they're drywall. That makes me happier. Considered vinyl plank for your floor? Yes, I have. That's a neat idea. We might do that upstairs someday. We have wood floors upstairs, but they're old, and I'd like to redo them. But I don't know what the future holds for me, so I really want to do tile. I really want to do tile again, and tile is the most waterproof. It is a basement, after all. It's not likely we'll get water in it. We haven't had water in a long time, but possible. Look up, get the spot up by the shower and the small wall. Up by the shower and the small wall. I kind of got all the stuff up there by the shower. What are you guys talking about? Tiny wall that is against the shower. What does that mean? Against the shower. Oh, you mean up there? Right here? I guess I kind of got to do that, don't I? There's not even tape on that, is there? It's a tiny little wall. You're right. Here it is.
I'm doing it Andrea style. I'm just going to mud it and be done with it. Is this where we're talking? Hi, baby girl. Good eye, everybody. Good eye. All right, that's good. Well, hi, baby girl. You went up? Danny's a mess, little one. You can see right there, say hi. Caught on. There we go. Can you sing a song? Say, I love my baby girl. Oh, yes, I do. I love my baby girl. And I'll be true when she's not with me. I'm blue. Why aren't you singing? Oh, baby girl, I love you. Good job. You're looking pretty in here. Yeah. Baby shark, doo 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 doo. Baby shark, doo doo. Daddy shark. You went down? Yes, you just wanted to give me a hug? Okay. You just wanted to come get a hug from Daddy. That's so sweet. All right, everybody. Well, I got to make some hamburgers. Thanks for hanging out with me. I think next week I probably can paint. If I'm feeling ambitious, maybe tomorrow I'll dry or wet sand this a little bit. And do something else. But appreciate you guys hanging out with me, and I guess we'll catch you next week for something else. You guys are going to witness this room all getting done. It's changing history in this family. I'll talk to you guys later.